Things down at hospitality.
Okay.
Normally I'm not hungry anymore. Normally I go to class and I just wait it out until 12. But for some reason today it's like, ooh.
What were you doing last night?
Nothing. I went to bed earlier than I normally do. Normally I would stay up till midnight.
Last night
I was good. I went to bed at like 10:40.
Oh my god. Well rested?
Yeah, I know. Maybe that's it. Maybe the extra sleep. So I was trying to walk on for my first 2 years, and I was training underneath Harvey. And one of the managers, Ben Pressel, joined us for training practices, and one morning he just reached out and was like, he was like, hey, do either of you guys want to become managers?
How's it
going? I mean, it's great. You learn a lot more than like you think you ever would about just, like, everything in this game.
Yeah.
Specifically like technique and how to write practices. Like,
coaching?
I want to, but I probably wouldn't want to do only coaching.
Yeah.
My dad wants me to make money, so. Yeah. Whatever.
Really?
two very, very different things. I don't like to just do the same. I'm used to being busy.
Yeah.
I still, train full time.
That's cool. That's awesome. Good for you. Everybody's like, what's that with Mipo? What do you do? Hammers? Which is a logical show.
Yeah. How often
do you work? So, actually, it's funny because I was calculating it yesterday. The average over 17 years has been about 12 days a month for the body. So, pretty good ratio of time off.
How long do they normally stay?
Average is probably a couple hours. So home base.
That's not bad at all.
Home base is in Atlanta. So the executive team, they meet on Mondays. And you may leave Monday night, come back Thursday night, something like that. It could be Tuesday on the mat. It could be Wednesday back Thursday. Could be an outback over the weekend. And obviously, so we've got stores as far away as Guam. I'm actually working on planning a trip to Guam, which is a really long way away.
Right.
But we've got them in Canada and Mexico. And so, the further away it is, the longer the trip has to be. You can't go to the West Coast and back in the day. So East Coast trips are a day, West Coast trips are usually three.
Yeah.